Number 10, 2021 Porsche Taycan Turbo 4S, estimated $187,610. The Taycan Turbo 4S already has tens of thousands of orders on backlog. With a top speed of 161 miles per hour, the 4S is powered by the 93.4 kilowatt hour battery. While the Taycan Turbo S takes 3.8 seconds to go from 0 to 60, the 4S hits that mark in a mere 2.6 seconds, 1.2 seconds faster than the S. It also comes with the option of 21-inch alloy wheels, but you might have to shell out a couple thousand dollars extra for that. It also comes with an option for a color heads-up display that can be configured to give a navigation display and some additional presets that you choose. It's split into three sections, with the main display and status screen joined by a customizable temporary content area that can show calls or voice control commands, for example. Number 9, the 2021 Aston Martin DBX, estimated $189,900. An all-wheel drive SUV that seats five, the Aston Martin DBX is powered by a turbocharged V8 that musters up to 542 horsepower. It is the first SUV in the history of Aston Martin, a car company most popular for its shiny sports cars driven by the famous British intelligence operator. The SUV is powered by the spirit of adventure, but that doesn't mean it skimps out on luxury. Outside, you see a new architecture, but inside, it's all the comfort and opulence of any other Aston Martin. The SUV can go from 0 to 60 miles per hour in 4.3 seconds. Quite a feat for a vehicle in this class. It also ensures a smooth ride thanks to adaptive air suspension. Number 8, the 2021 Mercedes-Maybach GLS 600, estimated $200,000. If you ever wondered what a Mercedes-Maybach crossover would look like, it seems you'll get your answer in 2021. The Mercedes-Maybach GLS 600 is set to arrive, and its 4.0-liter bi-turbo V8 will produce 550 horsepower and 538 foot-pounds of torque. Inside is Maybach all the way, with luxury options that include available business class style executive rear seats. Most elements in the car will be customizable, so prepare to shell out a few extra bucks to make your car look unlike any other. Number 7, the 2021 Bentley Flying Spur Speed, estimated $215,000. If you remember, Bentley used to make cars for chauffeur-driven clients, so comfort and convenience for the driver weren't at the forefront of their design. After a decade's worth of research, though, they learned that there is a significant shift in the usage of the flying spur from chauffeur-driven owners to customers driving themselves around. Keeping that in mind, Bentley fine-tuned the 2021 model with an increased focus on the driver. The engine that will power the flying spur Speed is yet to be revealed by Bentley, but speculations point to a 4.0-liter twin-turbocharged V8 tied to an electric motor. If that's the case, the horsepower will likely come in at 671. What is certain is that they will have a new quad exhaust, a new mesh grille, and gloss black trim to replace most of the chrome accents we've gotten used to. Number 6, the 2021 Bentley Bentayga, estimated $235,000. To date, the Bentayga is the most famous and best-selling offering in the Bentley line, and the 2021 model is getting a makeover. The exterior will only see some modest tweaks, but the interior is getting an entirely new infotainment center and several new safety features and driver aids. The new square vents flank a jeweled analog clock, and it's all arranged in a winged motif, a callback to the founder W.O. Bentley's work with airplane engines in World War I. Rear seat passengers will have more leg room and a small touchscreen to control climate and other functions. The screen is removable, making it more of a tablet really, which is a rather ingenious fix for it being too close to the floor. Bentley claims it can go 0 to 60 miles per hour in 4.4 seconds, and it just might accomplish that with the boosted V8 engine. The V8 is the only power choice for now, but a hybrid and a W12 speed version are on the way. Number 5, 2021 Aston Martin Lagonda EV Sedan, estimated $300,000. The Lagonda EV Sedan is Aston Martin's way of challenging Tesla for a portion of the electric for the elite market. Built at Aston's brand new factory in St. Athen, Wales, the blacked-out, Batman-like electric car will likely have individual electric motors powering each wheel and will deliver performance equivalent of a V12 or better. They'll hit the road in 2021. Number 4, the 2021 Ferrari SF90 Stradale, estimated $500,000. Believe it or not, the most powerful Ferrari ever built will be a plug-in hybrid. According According to Top Speed, the 2021 SF90 Stradale's 986 horses will make it faster than even the vaunted LaFerrari. Capable of driving on electricity alone, even if it's just for 15 miles, it rockets from 0 to 124 miles per hour in a jaw-dropping 6.7 seconds. It has three electric motors designed mostly to reduce emissions and support the 4.0-liter V8 ICE engine. With plans to build 10,000 units annually, the SF90 Stradale is truly a production vehicle. Number 3, the 2021 Aston Martin Valhalla, $1.3 million. Yep, we've hit the millions now. The 2021 Aston Martin Valhalla is the third creation of the joint Aston Martin Red Bull Formula One racing team. Only 500 of this will ever be made, and although it hasn't yet entered production, they'll be ready for delivery in 2021. Ultra sleek and almost perfectly aerodynamic, the Valhalla is designed to take on the likes of the McLaren Senna. Although the details about power output and displacement are still Aston Martin's secrets, what is certain is that the mid-engine Valhalla will be powered by a turbocharged V6 engine backed up by a hybrid system. With just 500 of this being made, you might want to run and place a pre-order right now. Number 2, 2021 Koenigsegg Jesko, estimated $3 million. Founded in 1994 in Sweden to create a world-class sports car. In 2009, their CCXR model was listed by Forbes as one of the world's most beautiful cars. And in 2010, the Agera model won the BBC Top Gear Hypercar of the Year. So, expectations are high. In 2021, they roll out the Koenigsegg Jesko, a supercar featuring a carbon fiber body, dive planes, multiple air intakes, and a rear wing. Its 5.0-liter V8 produces 1,600 horsepower and 1,106 foot-pounds of torque, and its rapid shifting 9-speed multi-clutch automatic transmission does a beautiful job of controlling all that power. It might be a relatively new brand trying to break into the ranks of legacy car makers, but it's definitely managing to hold its own against them. Number 1, 2021 Bugatti Chiron Supersport 300 Plus, estimated $5.74 million. The Chiron Supersport 300 Plus earned its name by successfully breaking the 300 miles per hour mark in 2019, according to Top Gear. If you want one, you'd better get your name on the pre-order list quickly. Only 30 will ever be made. If you can part with the nearly $6 million needed to own one, you'll be driving home with a monster hiding inside a super sleek, aero-efficient body. Under the hood, you'll find a beast nicknamed Thor, an 8.0-liter quad-turbo W16 that moves it along with 1,578 horsepower. And we've got a bonus for you. Coming in 2021, the most expensive car of the year. The 2021 Bugatti 110, estimated at a whopping $8.9 million. With an angular design that couldn't be confused for the Chiron or the Veyron, the 2021 Bugatti 110 is an homage to the early 90s, which you'll have to pay close to $9 million to drive. Well, so far it's only estimates and speculations, but with the features of this car, it wouldn't be a surprise. Only 10 of this will be built all by hand in Molsheim, France. If you've got the cash, deliveries begin in 2021. Aside from the nearly completely flat roofline, your money will be good for an 8.0-liter W16 engine that generates a mind-boggling 1,600 horsepower. And that's the 10, well, 11 most expensive cars coming in 2021. Which one are you looking forward to having in your garage? Let us know in the comments below. If you enjoyed this video, make sure you hit the like button and check out other videos on the King Luxury channel for more videos all about luxury. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.